Hello there. Sleep clinic, and here is a very special place which you are in right now. And you've come here, of course, to find some sleep, some peaceful rest and relaxation. And here, this is the perfect place which encompasses all those things for you to find that perfect rest, that sense of relaxation, and to help you drift off to the perfect sleep. So, before you came to me today, you of course let me know earlier on of a couple of selective choices which you were interested in, and these selective choices are here with us today, designed to help you be lulled to a restful, relaxing night's sleep. And that, my friend, is exactly what the sleep clinic is all about. Do you understand? So with me now is another pillow I have here. I have a selection of pillows here for you to decide on, so you can have your favorite pillow, your favorite duvet, everything which you desire to help you get nice and relaxed and comfortable. And this is the first part of the sleep clinic. When you come in, comfort is my priority to you. So, you look comfortable enough, but let me show you this first. So what I have here is an extra soft, incredibly soft pillow for your head to find its place on. And this pillow is specifically designed to lull you on to shape, and then it will snug itself around you. This, like I said, is an incredibly soft pillow, and you can only get them here at the sleep clinic. And what is special about this pillow is that if you have any allergies or something, well, this is also designed for that. That's the kind of special fabric that we have in our sleeping pillows. If you listen carefully, sounds like that white, beautiful stuff which falls at winter time and has that snowy sound for extra comfort. So, that is one of the pillows which I think you might be happy to use. So why don't I get this pillow here? I'll lift your head up a little bit and pop this particular pillow underneath your head, and this will give you the perfect shape and mold for your head to rest gently on here. As you can tell, it's not too thick, it's not too thin, it's just perfect for you. So if you just lift up your head there, and that most certainly looks incredibly snug on you. So I have another pillow with me here, and this one is just the extra top which you might like. So this one is a special pillow as well. We have two very special ones here for you today. This one is a feather pillow. And this particular pillow gives you that coolness and that refreshing feel for you to rest your head on. Like the other pillow, it makes a really sleepy sound, perfect for your head. So why don't we put this under your head as well and give you that extra bit of comfort which I feel like really benefit you to be lulled to sleep. As you can tell, this is slightly thinner than the previous pillow which you're using right now. But this is so your head will mold into you. Just lift your head up. Great. We'll pop that down. So, head wise, you are looking extremely comfortable right now. And that's just the start of the process of you having a nice, relaxing and a nice relaxing sleep. But before we move on to the sounds which you selected, there is something I like to do for all of my customers here in the sleep clinic. And this enables us to create the perfect mood and vibe and to help you get in that space. Is done through candles. So you may be familiar with Yankee candles. I myself am a great admirer of them, creating scents to give you warmth and comfort. So I keep them in my basket here, and just before you came in, I personally selected these candles which are in this basket. first one we have Honey Glow. Now this is a favorite of mine, and as you can tell, it is used already, but I wanted to bring in my favorite just in case you wanted that sort of warmth. And in here, in the little box, we have Christmas Memories. Christmas Eve, which also smells very warm and inviting. Then we have a smaller version of Honey Glow. And a small version of Cappuccino Truffle. This is very relaxing. If you want that drift off asleep effect. We have icicles as well, and this sort of matches the pillow, sort of that snowy feel. So how about we light that one? I sense that's something which you would prefer. Great. But of course, I try and get to know who I'm putting to sleep first, and this is the vibe which I'm getting from you right now. So, like all these little Yankee candles, we have, if you'd like to smell it there, excellent. You have these size pots for you, and if you want, you can take the others home with you. And they're perfect to last the night whilst you fall asleep. So, I have some matches here, and we can get a light in that for you. That smells incredibly soothing and relaxing. So we'll just pop that one down there. So whilst that's burning and you are relaxing with your pillows and your candle, there's something which I like to do whilst we're in this process of candles is to use the matchsticks and light it like so, and then blow it out pretty much straight after you light it, and then follow the smoke and trace it from your left side to your right side and to your right side to your left side. right side to your left side. Upon arrival, you selected the sound which you'd like to be lulled off to sleep with. And we have many varieties of sounds, but you opted for something homely, something that perhaps may be used in the house, or something that you might get for the house. And I had the perfect sound which would help you be lulled off to sleep. You've got your pillows, you've got the candle, so we have your sound there. But before we move on to the sound, I have something else with me which I just wanted to offer you just in case. And with me here is a blanket, and this blanket is silky smooth, and on top of your duvet right now, which looks incredibly snug, and with your head balancing on your pillows, this blanket will just add the final touch to your comfort level. If I just run my hand around there, you can see how silky smooth the blanket is. And this is one which I use myself from time to time when I really want a good night's sleep. And this one is just great for that extra snuggie. Should you wish to fall asleep in it like this, just hug it whilst you sleep, or to have it put over you, which is what I can do for you now. If I just can tuck you in so it's nice and tight and you're snug, so you're not going anywhere down by your leg there. Okay, well, you certainly look nice and snug and comfortable. Perfect. So relax. Feel nice and relaxed, and we can lure you off to sleep with your choice of sound. Here comes another box, and what I have selected for you, for your choice of something homely in terms of sounds, is potpourri. And in here, in this box, I selected different textures which all make really comforting and warm sounds, which I think would really help to help you fall asleep and drift off. So we have different materials on these, and each one has its own unique sound to help you sleep. So I will just move it around, make some sounds whilst you remain comfortable and relaxed. been stroked like this. Just move these around you, maybe a little bit close to your face, but I won't touch you, so you don't have to be worried about being moved or anything like that. Now is the time to just listen to the sounds, and if your eyes are still focusing, then just watch the visual aspect of your selection, as this contains both sounds and visual stimuli. nice and relaxed and could possibly be asleep. And if so, I hope you've enjoyed the sleep clinic. I'm speaking to your subconscious mind whilst you sleep and relax and feel nice and peaceful. Just put the scent around you so you know the warmth and the good smell is still here with you. So that shall remain there until tomorrow. Scented this with lavender, which of course is really helpful and the perfect herbal remedy to help you find comfort and sleep. So I hope that you enjoy your night's sleep at the sleep clinic. And rest assured, I will be here to help you wake up tomorrow after your restful, relaxing, peaceful sleep.